guts, poolside. Open one, I don't forget spoons twice. Lukewarm vultures, rolled on his moon pie. Booms in his home, the dissipate in the food flies. Suicide lane, wide load ride, looting in the wake of an amicable marooning. My duty go for moving and pets, sharing food with a cat. To mock me, I accidentally saw the woman in half. She said, I'll keep you in my prayers. I said, I need to hide a body. She said, okay, honey, talk to you on Friday. Apparently, we share a common plasma, so the growing disconnection doesn't matter. According to the blood and water chapter, weird. Who wrote the blood and water chapter anyway? Probably sincerely dad. Only child, 30 cats, looking for a way to reconnect with an averted past. Except it doesn't always work like that. Today, I pulled three baby snakes out of moss and dirt with a wild strawberry bombs. I told him you were gonna be something inventive and electric. You are healthy, you are special, you are present. Then I let him go. Oh. You were sitting at the gate awaiting spirits and provisions. I was privy to a headache over pirouetting innards in a mirror, sweating pictures. Who's there, simian or lizard? As it were, there is a disappearing difference in ambition and material. Gentlemen, outlaws reduced to a Ferris wheel of vitriol. Move as a god, teeth and black gums, tooth gone. Bootleg Yukon, Cornelius, I'm a... That's better, here we go. Disenchanted face printed on a $0 bill. Got a little plot of land where authority isn't recognized. Contraband keeping the core beside Jekyllized. Check, never mind a misanthrope. Buying for affection to the wretched sound of mysticism. Dying it is something he must handle on his own. The wind blown away when a wind don't play. Today I pulled three green frogs that are leaf and bark. Where the grapevines climb a convenient barn. I told him you were gonna be something tenacious and exalted. You are mighty, you are gracious, you are lauded. Then I let him go. Unable to maintain any semblance of relationship on any level. I have been a bastard to the people who have actively attempted to deliver me from peril. I have been acutely undeserving of the ear that listen up and lip that kiss me on the temple. I have been accustomed to a stubborn disposition that admits it which its history disassembled. I have been a hypocrite in sermonizing tolerance while skimming for a ministry to pretzel. I have been unfairly resentful of those I wish had acted different when the bidding was essential. I have been a terrible communicator, prone to isolation over sympathy for devils. I have been my own worst enemy since the very genesis of rebels. Today I pulled three ghost crabs out of rock and sand with a low tide showcase of promised land. I told them you were gonna be something dynamic and impressive. You are patient, you are gallant, you are festive.